It's a whole pack of kids on one side of the restaurant, and they start pitching a fit about something, just like dogs in the night. Whole pack of kids on the other side of the restaurant start pitching a fit, and together they sounded just like that tune. I said, this too is music. I'm gonna sing you a song here that it's about a young woman in Big Tyler Mountain, West Virginia, back in 1911, by the name of Sarah Melton, that this fellow wanted to marry her. And so he made her this beautiful dulcimer that I now have. One of her relatives got it to me, but this fellow wanted to marry her, and she kept the dulcimer but didn't marry him. But it got played a lot, and whenever I play that instrument, I'm never gonna go on the road again without it either. I've been missing my Sarah dulcimer, but still have the song. But me and my buddy Herb were thinking about what it must have been like back in 1911 in Big Tyler. So we wrote her a song. There's a rose in San Antonio.